So wherever you are from the Holiday Bowl in San Diego, we wish you a very happy holiday season. Garcia gets a good put into it. It will not be run out. It will not be run out. Big hole for Phillips, the tailback, and he gets about 8 yards on first down. Yardage, second and two, Brigham Young, their own 28-yard line. Ball tip, almost intercepted by Southern Methodist. That was Lane, who moved a step to his right, and we may have a delay of game penalty here.
But he is making the change.
Ray, it's already evident.
Two new wide receivers, Davis 88 and Plater 86. It is now third and eight, and big rush. McMahon was right on target, but Simmons for SMU, John Simmons. Fair catch, however, signaled by the short back. Tailback-oriented Mustang offense. McElhenney at quarterback. His tailback is James. But this is McElhenney, the freshman. Big game. Close to a first down. Which have been very successful. First down, SMU. Now the tailback. Short yardage, about 3 yards for Craig James. On second down, seven, SMU. McElhenney. Pitches. There goes the tailback, James. This is the tailback, bring it to the outside, might go in, it's Dickerson. Eric Dickerson, the sophomore from Sealy, Texas, puts SMU on the board. So the Mustangs break on top after 2 minutes and 3 seconds, and the extra point good as signaled by John McClinney. Garcia comes to the ball. And another strong kick into the end zone. And again, there will be no run back. Now, let's see what Jim McMahon has in store from the BYU 20-yard line. The nation's leading passer. Blitz underway, but McMahon's a good runner, but he gets only about 2 yards. Second down, eight, Cougar 22-yard line. 7-0, SMU leads, striking early here in the first quarter. McMahon setting up quickly. Intercepted with a third and eight at the BYU 22. This time he is right on target.
I think he dropped that, Ray. Good timing.
Gunther to punt. John Simmons, the great returner. Not only a fine defensive back, but he scored 4 touchdowns this year, 2 on punt returns. Fumble. Simmons gets it back. First quarter. Has 11:59 remaining. This is James, the one tailback, breaks one tackle, gets about 2 yards, but now SMU, second down seven, Mustang 49-yard line. This is McElhenney. He does not get a first down for SMU, third down three, 47 of BYU. This is James, and he is a yard short of a first down. Sikahima, and to his left, there's a fake. Touchdown SMU.
I don't
Greg
see any
James, flag. I see no flags down.
No flags. Greg James was lined up as the short man. I put the snap. Watch this replay from the end zone. You'll see the short snap to Dickerson. He's around the
James.
He's around the right end, and it was interesting to watch the punter, Kaifas. He went through with the kick. He faked it all the way.
I'll tell you this, I was back looking at which, trying to figure out a fake as well, but it is not. Garcia gets good leg into it, and the Mustangs add to their lead. It is now 14 to nothing. We have played only 5 minutes. This one won't be run back, no way. It's all the way over the end line. Meanwhile, Brigham Young just ran a play from the 20-yard line. Tried to get Scott Phillips outside to the left and lost 5 yards in the process. And now quarterback Jim McMahon has not been able to complete a pass yet. There goes Phillips. line. He gets about 8 yards. Third and 7. Brigham Young, their own 23. 14-0 SMU first quarter. McMahon, no pressure. Caught from behind. Fine play by Harvey Armstrong. There is Simmons. Oh, this one is going to be a safety all the way over the end line. And it goes to 16-0 on a high snap.
Watch Clay Brown here. That ball is so high. He has absolutely zero chance. And
I never thought I'd say semi-bear. But I'll tell you this, that's an awfully good kick. Simmons did not go out of bounds. And he gets it to the Mustang 37-yard line, but SMU 36-yard line. This is Dickerson, who scored a touchdown. Good speed to the outside. And second down to SMU. Bennett in motion. Dickerson gets the first down to the 48-yard line. 16-0, Mustangs lead first quarter early. There's that tailback again. Dickerson, first down, BYU 40. First down, 41-yard line of Brigham Young. There goes James, the other tailback. But this time, very little is there. 6 minutes left to play first quarter, 16-0, SMU leading. Anthony Smith was the man in motion. The pitch is to James, and a penalty flag down. Offside, Brigham Young. This is Dickerson. Look, Brady, is that offensive line? Second and 3 at the 23 of Brigham Young. Here comes Dickerson to the outside, but this time Brigham Young makes a big play. Wide left, Gary Smith. Broken down and almost intercepted, but he has been successful on 11 of 21. This will be a 42-yard attempt. It has the distance. It is good. Sakahima at the 5. 15. Whoa! Was he hit? My good from the Brigham Young 20-yard line. Let's see what McMahon can do. Scott Phillips manages to wedge out about 3. Second down, 8. McMahon looking for his first completion. Great protection. This is Phillips. And he turns it upfield for a BYU first down at the 31-yard line. Getting pressure. But this one is complete to Phillips again. A gain of 5, second and 5 at the BYU 36-yard line. Again, fine protection. This might go all the way. Clay Brown. Touchdown.
This is really an excellent play. Goes for 64 yards. McMahon has adequate protection after this kick.
So BYU gets point number 7 on the board as Eric Capus adds point number 7 for the Cougars to put BYU on the board. Simmons will not run it out. 2:34 left to play first quarter. This is Craig James breaking a big one. First down at the Mustang 34. Anthony Smith in motion. This is James. Short game this time. Double tight end offense. McElhenney on a keeper. Short game. And number 41. Third down, 7 at their own 32. Late first quarter. 19-7 SMU leading. Quarterback draw, but not enough for first down. And he is an excellent punter, as witnessed by this punt. Inside the 10. Fumble!
The first SMU player overran it.
Matt Braga, number 19. Scott Phillips, obviously the workhorse, as we have reached the end of the first quarter. action resumes at the Holiday Bowl after these messages from your local station. For the Cougars, second down 8 at the Cougar 13-yard line. McMahon. Intercepted by SMU at the SMU 46-yard line. Incidentally, the clock didn't start to run on the scoreboard. So the play was run off, and this is Dickerson, the big tailback, who is... Short gain for the fullback. Third down, 3.5. McElhenney getting some pressure. Penalty flag down. Dickerson was the receiver, but a penalty flag down. First down. Fake to the tailback. This is Bennett. Ran a good pattern and a first and goal to go. It's his brother Lot McElhenney who is in motion. And the tailback is hit near the line of scrimmage. Fullback is Dykhuizen. The tailback, Dickerson to the outside. Nope. The only setback is Charles, the fullback. McElhenney to the end zone. Touchdown.
That was to James. He had lined up as a wing back on the right, went in motion all the way across the formation.
Garcia on target. So the long road back for the BYU Cougars were shanked a bit to the side and out of bounds. Sekahima might be able to run this one out. Yep. 5, 10. Short run back. Mustangs have done an excellent job of covering kicks. From the Brigham Young 16. McMahon being chased and loses about 5. Incomplete is the ruling. 3rd and 14. At the 30-yard line, McMahon gets a big third down completion. 26-7 is the score, and SMU is leading. The big rush, and the ball batted down by one of those big defensive linemen. Two of McMahon's favorite targets. Fumble. Man gets it back. Third down. 12. 11 minutes to play. First half. Here comes the rush. Down goes McMahon. The blitz came from Blaine Smith. 1 yard line. Good punt. Simmons, fair catch, 44-yard line, SMU. He's SMU leading 26-7. That can be labeled nothing but a big surprise. Here's Derek. Here is Dickerson, their talented tailback. McElhenney fakes short. But pass interference to call. First down. This is Dickerson. Limited to about 4 yards. That was Anthony Smith in motion. McElhenney has a lot of running room if he wants to run. First down inside the 30 for the one touchdown pass by McMahon to his tight end. This time the fullback is used. Anthony Smith goes in motion. This is Dickerson, forced deep. Good play. Anthony Smith is out to the left, working against cornerback Tom Homo. Pressure. Incomplete pass, or is it a lateral?
It was an incomplete pass.
Incomplete. A 44-yard attempt. 6:52 to play, first half. It is good.
By a long way.
What a strong leg by Eddie Garcia. There's that kick again by Garcia, the successful field goal. Is he happy? He is happy.
Disappointed when he makes a bad kickoff, happy when he makes a good field goal.
Only the one return man this time for BYU, and it's Sekahima. Lloyd Jones. Good protection. There's Braga. Up to the Brigham Young 53-yard line. BYU from the Cougar 43-yard line. McMahon. 45-yard line.
Apparently wide of him, but he makes a diving.
And down goes McMahon behind the line for a loss of about six. Now we're back to the field of play. Second down and 16. And Eric Lane. Now they're going to double up on that side. He's going for Braga. Are down. Did you see a fair catch signal?
He did not signal a fair catch, but the coverage team has to give the receiver an opportunity to make the reception.
SMU going with a double tight end offense. Here comes a tailback, Craig James, hard running, getting good yardage. First down, out around the 45-yard line. Back to the tailback. McElhenney gets away from one. But not another Cougar. The fullback. Nothing there as Michael Charles is hit down very quickly.
To it on the Misler Television Network.
Here's a third and nine. SMU play. McElhenney under pressure.
McElhenney completed.
That pass was completed. Here's the signal. We had a penalty. But it is a first and 10 at the SMU 49. Dyke Kuzin is the fullback. Anthony Smith is in motion. The fake was to Dickerson. McElhenney loves to roll. Penalty flag down. The pass incomplete at the 38-yard line. And with 2:28 to play in the half, a holding penalty. A 15-yarder moves it back to the SMU 35-yard line. Anthony Smith will go in motion. This is Dickerson trying to get outside and nowhere to go. Good play.
Gentlemen, here at the Holiday Bowl in San Diego. Also, the Navy will be featured at halftime.
Second and 30 as Dickerson gets about 9 or 10. It is a third and 20 for the Mustangs at their own 39-yard line. Lance McElhenney has directed this attack all of the first half. Hands off to Dickerson, his tailback. Dickerson gets a couple of yards. Not too deep. Difficulty, great difficulty running it back. But there goes Sekahima. Maybe.
He's gone.
He is gone.
Flag.
He is gone.
He makes it. He just makes a truly outstanding move to field this ball among coverage people.
And the extra point attempt by Kurt Gunther. It's going to be a fake. It is going to be a pass. And it is going to be incomplete. Still have a minute 10 left to play in the first half. SMU's lead is now 29-13. Decision is no. This is Blaylock at the goal line. 10. 20. That's all. That's unusual. A clipping penalty against the team that kicked off. In the slot right is Dickerson, the tailback. And McElhenney's going to the air. Oh, and that was Shefflin who almost picked it off. Again, the single setback. Michael Charles, the Houston sophomore. But here goes McElhenney to the air again. And this one he completes. Close to a first down out around the 46-yard line as the clock ticks away the final second. Here's Craig James. Tailback Craig James, one of the running and receiving stars of the first half. That ball bounced off. Smith and Bennett are both out wide to the left on third down and 4. McElhenney is dropped for a loss. It'll be fourth down with only 22 seconds. Well, they did go for it, and Chaplin almost got one. Down by SMU, 26-yard line of Brigham Young. Brown made a great catch and then run. McMahon inside the 20, 4 seconds left. 2 seconds. He's going to let it all hang out. Braga down there and incomplete on the final play of the first half. But let me tell you something, as long as Jim McMahon and company's in the football game, this game is not over. 29-13, SMU leading Brigham Young. Third annual Holiday Bowl. Temperature now, which was 65 at kickoff time, now down to probably the high 50s somewhere. And here we go. Lee Johnson kicks. Blaylock at the 5. 15. Meanwhile, the tailback, Craig James. Anthony Smith in motion. McElhenney on the keeper, the freshman. Has it out to the fumble. There goes Bennett in motion. This is Craig James. First down out at the 40. Now SMU goes back to double tight ends and sends Mitchell Bennett in motion. This is James trying to get outside. Lines up with a very short gain, has a 29-13 lead and the football. The tailback now is Eric Dickerson, but the fullback, Michael Charles, Smith in motion. Third and 5 play. This is Dickerson. Turning it on. Hit out of bounds by Mark Brady. New fullback. Dyke using at fullback. Anthony Smith in motion. 27-yard line of SMU. Here goes McElhenney. A lot of room. 25, 20. SMU has had the ball since the second half started. This is Dickerson. Good hole. Might have a first down around the 16-yard line. In with SMU, first and 10 at the Cougars' 17-yard line. Dickerson gets a grudging 2 or 3. This is James. Inside the 5, it is first and goal. There's Lott McElhenney, an additional tight end in the game. James burrows down to about the 1 yard line. Dickerson for the touchdown.
This is a spectacular touchdown.
Eric Dickerson scores again. Two wide receivers to the right. James was the man in motion. And big pressure that time was put on by David Offew, sophomore linebacker. As a result, no two-point conversion. It remains 35-13 SMU. SMU's Eddie Garcia preparing to kick off, which he has had an opportunity to do a lot of times this evening. Booms another one. Sikahima will not run this one back. Has two wide receivers in the game. Short gain. Second down, 4. This is Phillips, a tailback, and Phillips has a first down. Phillips, a tailback by Sikahima. Phillips in motion. Second and 5. This is Phillips, and he has a first down at midfield. Phillips comes in motion again. McMahon, 10, 15. He picks up 20 quick yards. But it is a first down at the 31-yard line of SMU. Up the middle, Eric Lane gets to about the 29-yard line. Kurt Bruce shoulder. This is a 2nd and 8 play. First down, Phillips at the 18-yard line. Big rush that time. 6:50 left to play, third quarter. 35-13. Brigham Young with the ball and trailing. Short gain. Third and five. Here comes a blitz. The tight end. Touchdown. Clay Brown.
Excellent protection. The offensive lineman had the down lineman under control. And then when the blitz came, the backs picked it up very well.
As BYU goes for two. Johnson's kick. Good kick. This will be Blaylock fielding it at the five. And a good run back out to the 37-yard line. The fullback, Michael Charles.
It gets off the ball very quickly and stays on their feet.
This is Craig James. It's a first down. Run out of bounds has deserted their double tight end offense. This is Dickerson. Good hold. And about 5 yards. Here goes Dickerson. He's close to another SMU first down. There was a false move by the right tackle, Lee Spivey.
The right tackle.
Anthony Smith and Gary Smith. This is Anthony Smith. Slips one tackle and picks up a first down. The fullback. This time, Dykhuizen is caught at the line of scrimmage. Here comes that reverse. Fake reverse. Will they use the fake reverse? That was Craig James, who moved out in the slot to the left. Deep drop back by McElhenney. He has a first down. With 2.5 minutes left in the third quarter, and his Mustangs leading 35-19. Here goes Craig James to the outside. Great bit of running. The officials right on the spot, and a big gain by James on Gary Smith and Mitchell Bennett way off to the wide side. This is Dickerson. And a good tackle by Bill Shepplin may have saved a touchdown, and Dickerson is hurt. Dickerson has gained 125 yards and 21 carries. This is for Anthony Smith. Oh, he got away from Bill Shepplin.
They get themselves open.
Third down and 11. As McElhenney is being chased, and down he goes as Glenn Red. He has the distance. And Garcia is adding to his great place kicking here in the third annual Holiday Bowl. It is now 38-19. San Diego Stadium with a punt return for a touchdown in the closing moments of the first half by Sakahima. No, he won't. Garcia gets another great kick. I'll tell you something, this Garcia a moment ago. We're back live. McMahon, who has thrown two touchdown passes. Good protection underneath. He hits Bill Davis, his wide receiver. And it's a first down up to the BYU. Brigham Young employing a slot back. Oh, down goes McMahon. Big penalty, moves the ball all the way back to the 12-yard line. No blitzing. Underneath to Davis. They'll get some of those yards back, and a penalty flag. Now that is going to cost SMU the 7-yard line. Third down. Third and eight. No blitz. Excellent coverage in the secondary, but that's the end of the third quarter here in the third annual Holiday Bowl. And here is that play again, Grady. The score. 38-19 SMU on kickoff returns. It'll be downed at the 35-yard line. The tailback is Craig James. And here is James. Another huge chunk of yardage behind the of SMU. A second down three. Here comes James, the hardworking tailback, for a first down. SMU is back to its double tight end offense. Bolden and Fox are in the game. Here comes the freshman McElhenney being chased. But he still completes his pass to tight end Clement Fox. About 3 yards for James. Third and two for SMU. Smith is used in motion. McElhenney keeps, and he does not get the first down. Well, that's about as well by Sekahima. Is back. Bear catch. Sekahima.
Paid attendance 50,000. 45,000 people at San Diego Stadium tonight.
Yes, and we're really thrilled with that. It's a great turnout, a beautiful evening, and we just think that these two teams have put on a great show.
We still have 11 minutes left to play. McMahon. Good catch by wide receiver Matt Braga. The slot back formation. Underneath. This is the tailback, Scott Phillips. It's another BYU first down. This is the 38-yard line. This is his wide receiver, Lloyd Jones. A pickup of about 7 to Dykhuizen. No rush. This is the fullback, Eric Lane. To the 46-yard line. Third and one, Brigham Young, BYU 46-yard line. On fourth and one, they have elected not to punt the ball away with 8:39 left in the game. They've elected to go for the first down, and they have it on the pass to tight end Clay Brown, all the way down to the 42-yard line. This is Scott Phillips in motion. Man rolling away from any rush. Ball tipped, but it's caught. Wide receiver set out on either side.
Well, he took a hard grab.
Yes, he did.
Hit his own man.
Lost a couple of yards. Second and 12. Wide open. Lloyd Jones. McMahon. Oh, he couldn't get the ball. It is second and 10. The SMU 20. 6:47 left in the game. 38-19. Complete to the 15. Clock running with just over 6 minutes left. Oh, what a hit. And did Scott Phillips hold on to that ball?
Yes, he did. You're talking about
5:36 left in the game. Not a touchdown to Lloyd Jones, but within a yard at the one. Eric Lane carried, but did not get in. Phillips and Lane, the running backs. And it's Lane carrying again, and I think he's short again in the quarterback line. To the outside, and Phillips gets it in. So Brigham Young narrows the gap. Whether it's too little too late remains to be seen. Well, that's what I might expect. Almost missed it. Well, when things don't go right. This is Bennett in motion. And here comes Craig James.
Oh,
look out.
Ooh.
This is going to go all the way. Craig James.
You're going to see a great end. individual effort here for a 42-yard touchdown run by Craig James.
High and far goes that extra point. SMU has put 45 points on the board. Craig James.
That's his second long touchdown run of the game. He had the 42-yarder from punt formation, 45-yarder from punt formation.
Garcia, who has had some fine kicks, and then he's had some short kicks, like this one right here. Brigham Young with the ball here in the closing moments. Jim McMahon trying to add his passing yardage now. He'll pick up a first down as he runs it out of bounds. McMahon on the deep drop back. He's going to let it all hang out. He's trying to hit Lloyd Jones, and he leads him at the 5. Second down, 10, Brigham Young at the Cougar 42. Eric Lane behind the line. Tried to set up a screen. Picked up a little bit of blocking, but is caught from behind.
From Fresno, carrying the PCAA champion against the Mid-American Conference winner. The California Bowl Executive Director, Mr. Wink Chase, is in attendance here tonight.
Juggled by Scott Phillips and ultimately dropped. Throwing back to his big tight end. Clay Brown, SMU. Is it a touchdown?
Yes!
Incredulous on that one, Grady Alderman.
Yes. McMahon scrambling around, throws his ball quite low. And look at that catch. His right hand underneath it, flips it up to his chest, and hangs on.
All right, here's a two-point conversion attempt. No. Is that the fourth time today that they have failed on two-point conversion? After that last touchdown and that last attempted two-point conversion, of what a difference it would have made.
They got this one.
Did they get it?
No. No, they overran it.
See what the officials say.
To make this recovery. Now, here's he does the same thing. He kicks it high and stubs it on the bottom. They've got it surrounded.
Brigham Young has it with 2 minutes and 31 seconds left.
And SMU has their starters back in there.
Better believe it. Close to a first down around the 40-yard line. Remember, they have a great weapon in tight end Clay Brown, number 85. He's been one of the stars of this game. Ball tip. Tried to hit Braga around the 20-yard line. This is for Davis. Is Scott Phillips.
You have to get in.
He's in. So don't go away, folks. That makes it 45 to 37. Now the whistle blew. Was too much time taken? Yes, delay of game.
I think
on the two-point conversion.
I think the smartest thing they could do here.
McMahon. For two. Now it is 45 to 39 with 1 minute and 58 seconds remaining.
What a game bunch of players.
Their two deep men are all the way up at the SMU 30. Well, they're going to try the short one. And SMU has it at the 47-yard line. SMU.
The Blue Pacific overlooking the Port of San Diego. What a weekend, Ray. What a game.
What a game is right. This is McElhenney on second down. And he's going to gain only about 3 yards. Would SMU dare to put the ball in the air on 3rd and 8? Mitchell Bennett goes in motion. This is Eric Dickerson to the outside. And he does not get anything more than a yard or so. And there is Vi Sakahima, the freshman from Mesa, Arizona. Big rush. Got it. They blocked it. The ball is at the 41-yard line of SMU. 13 seconds left. Brigham Young has a chance. SMU is still making some defensive changes. They just got their 11th man onto the field. All right, McMahon all the way back. He throws it incomplete at the 25-yard line of SMU with 9 seconds left. Second down at the SMU 41, 9 seconds left. The clock started with the snap, 8 seconds, 7 seconds. He's going for the end zone. He has a man down there, but it's out of bounds. Number 87, Lloyd Jones, was down there with 3 seconds left. Down by 6 now, 3 seconds left. 3rd and 10 at the SMU 41-yard line. McMahon all the way back at his own 46, throwing for the end zone. Receivers are there, defenders are there. It is in the end zone. Who has the ball?
BYU. McMahon gets excellent protection, and he throws it from his own 45-yard line. This ball will end up about 5 yards deep in the end zone. There's Brown going up with the two defenders, and he outscraps him for it.
It is Clay Brown who caught it. Now all the pressure goes on this special team. We're going to watch the touchdown again. We have not yet reached the extra point. It was Clay Brown who caught it. Now Kurt Gunther will try to win it for Brigham Young. The kick is up. Good! Brigham Young in an absolutely unpredictable wild finish has defeated SMU in one of the most spectacular college football endings I have ever seen.
Ray, the only thing I've got to say, we've done it again, buddy.
We'll explain that remark in a moment. Final score.
All right, there they are.
They're the MVPs.
The Holiday End most valuable player has to be Jim McMahon on offense for Brigham Young. A spectacular performance at quarterback. The Holiday End most valuable player on defense is Len Titanser, the defensive end for Brigham Young. You said it, Ray, one of the most spectacular comebacks in the history of college football.
And the reason that Grady said what he did, and Grady, I think we would be permitted this personal note. Last Sunday, Grady and I were the broadcasters when the Vikings clutched defeat away and turned it into a victory in their magnificent win over the Browns. And to think, Grady,